catching on these strainers, of which there have been many, but actually not too bad. Got a duck every once in a while. But this is more like a swamp than a river. You see this flow returning right here. A bunch of places where the flow just starts to bleed off in these tiny channels, one after another. You can see one right there. Just leave it. It goes off into the muck. It does whatever. It leaves a little less than a channel. So, but there's basically enough flow, enough open space. Don't mind ducking and bobbing and weaving. Find your way through. Makes me have significant doubts about the